scientists are coming forward to question the idea that human activity is behind climate change.
The science is not settled on this. The idea that we would put Americans' economy at jeopardy based on scientific theory that's not settled yet, it, to me, is just nonsense.